Pompey's gone, Caesar. Slipped through our fingers. Disguised as a peddler, if you please.
Young King Ptolemy and his sister seem to be having a civil war of their own, intent on destroying each other, and in the process, a great deal of wheat for Rome.
From the Senate and the people of Rome, hail King Ptolemy, and his sister, and co-ruler, Queen Cleopatra.
I have come in the name of Rome to ask why Queen Cleopatra has been deposed, to resolve the differences between her and King Ptolemy.
My queen's gift is for the eyes of Caesar, alone. All hail Cleopatra, kindred of Horus and Ra, beloved of the moon and sun, daughter to Isis.
Caesar, as quickly as possible, you must set me alone on the throne of Egypt.
Shall we agree, you and I, upon what Rome really wants? It's always wanted of Egypt. Corn, grain, treasure. It's the old story. Roman greatness built upon Egyptian riches. You shall have them. You shall have them all, and in peace. But there is only one way. My way.
I've had my fill of the smug condescension of you worn-out pretenders parading on the ruins of your past glories.
The future that concerns me.
If it is, keep out of my affairs and do as I say.
Do as you say? Literally? As if I was something you had conquered?
If I choose to regard you as such.
Am I to understand, then, that you feel free to do with me whatever you want? Whenever you want?
Yes, I want that understood.
King Ptolemy is hereby removed from the protective custody of Rome. He will leave the palace within the hour.
And yet, in these last few minutes, you have made me undisputed queen, the sole ruler of Egypt.
A woman, too, must make the barren land fruitful. She must make life grow where there was no life. Just as the Mother Nile feeds and replenishes the earth. My breasts are filled with love and life. My hips are rounded and well apart. Such women, they say, have sons.
There are those who fear Caesar's ambition. But what is there to fear? That he will destroy the Republic? Yes, he will. I promise you he will.
Was it a century ago when I was dropped at your feet, wrapped in a carpet? Or was it last night?